When this lady was traveling with her wiener dog, she came back from the bathroom to find the pup cuddled up like this. She was completely kicked back, laying under a blanket, soaking up her human's first-class seat almost like she bought it for herself.